Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky 2. I am Rueful, playing this game for you. We make our way back onto the moon. The 23rd of June. All to see how far into the lunar depths we can delve today. Let's just dive in and find out, shall we? Step forward, volunteer of the day! Alright. See how it goes for the robot. It's made to explore and have fun. I guess I'm not going that way. Oh, there's Monty. Hi, Monty. Starting out with nothing to work with. I hear turkeys. I see turkeys. I guess I can reach that one. Where's the other one? There's the other one. Alright, this won't be too bad. It certainly did just get worse. That almost got kind of ugly. Better than expected. Glad I bought that pitcher's mitt. I that I didn't just find the urn. Something I should care about is yet to be seen. Bye, Percy. Take that, Scarab. Take that, bats. You will be safe. Perfect. These guys have gotten a bit smarter since the last game. Go figure. Oh, it's you. Now the situation inevitably means you're going to be blaming me, so might as well make it official. What could go wrong? Thank you. A lot of stuff around here. A lot of hot stuff. I'll go out on a limb and say I'm not helping the situation. Also run with the theory that maybe I don't want to go that way. This also does not seem to have helped my situation. Also, we're actively making things worse. Got him! Helps have priorities after all. So that ending situation came about entirely because I was a little bit concerned about upsetting horsing. One of these days, putting down the backpack is a concept that which will occur to me.
At least your failure was spectacular.